Hi everyone, in today's tutorial I will demonstrate how to erase files from a volume, whether it's on your Mac's internal or external drive. The process of erasing is the same for both types of drives. In this tutorial, I will delete the content of the volume on my external SSD. Please note that the volume itself as a container will remain intact throughout the process. I just want to delete the files, not the volume. During this process, I will be using a MacBook Pro M1 running Ventura 13.6 as the operating system, and the external SSD connected to my Mac is a Samsung T7. Before proceeding, please ensure you have created a backup of all your important data. To start, open Disk Utility. It's in your Utilities folder. Once the Disk Utility application is launched, go to the View menu and make sure Show All Devices is selected. Next, locate your external SSD in the left sidebar of the Disk Utility app. You will see a list of all available drives and volumes. Your external SSD will be listed under the external heading. This is the internal drive, and this one is the external one. Make sure to expand the sidebar to see the complete name. In this example, it's macOS Ventura volumes. I created this volume on an Intel MacBook Pro. However, I cannot boot my M1 MacBook Pro from this volume. Therefore, I will erase its content and reinstall macOS Ventura or another OS using my M1 Mac. In the following step, I'll select macOS Ventura volumes, which contains macOS Ventura and macOS Ventura data. Next, I'll click the erase button in the toolbar, and I will be presented with a message. This message means that macOS Ventura and macOS Ventura data will be erased. Next, I'll change the name to macOS Sonoma. You can change it to whatever you want. The format will be APFS. This format is best for SSD and flash drives. And then I'll click erase. When the operation is finished, I click Done. The volume is ready. I can now reinstall macOS using my M1 MacBook to create a bootable volume. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.